Hey, my name is Lee, and today I'm going to show you how to make some altered book art. It's really fun, and it's really easy, even if you're not so good at drawing. First thing you're going to want to get is a book that you don't care if you mess up. I picked Men Not the Devil by Anne Rice, just because I really like the passages, and her use of words makes it really easy to do the found poetry that I like. And honestly, I've tried to alter other books that weren't by Anne Rice, and I guess they weren't bad books, but when you start really looking into a book and, you know, paying attention to, you know, the words that pop out, I think she just does a lot better of a job than I think. I tried to make the Hannibal book into an altered book, and I never got farther than a few pages. Alright, so we're gonna start now.